I've never seen somebody so afraid to fail. I've never seen a society so afraid to fail. Pride and ego have taken the forefront of athletes' work ethic, pushing back the vulnerable mentality it takes to improve one's game. We obsess over perfection while forgetting the process of imperfection it takes to get there. Show me a player who's shooting 100% in practice, and I'll show you a player who's not taking game-like shots. Show me a player who doesn't lose the ball, and I'll show you a player who isn't going hard enough. Show me a player who doesn't make mistakes, and I'll show you a player who's not getting better. It's funny because the other day, a player came up to me and said, "Hey Trey, how many free throws did you miss?" I said, 14. What about you?" He said with a smirk on his face, 0. I said, "Well, how many did you shoot?" He said, 15. I said, "I shot 100. Fail harder." I challenge every hooper who steps foot on that court. Fail harder. Don't worry about what your coach may think. Don't worry about your friends judging you. Nobody. Any coach who bashes you for taking a risk and making a mistake, he's no longer a coach. He's a critic. Any friend who judges you for your mistakes in practice aren't your friends anyway. While they're busy critiquing, let's get better. Let's see who really has the last laugh. Tell them to enjoy their time now, because our time is coming. All we did was take the long way, the right way. Fail harder now so you can succeed easier later.